Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am TWK of TWK Reviews, and I'm here to entertain you as your World Championship Wrestling, World Heavyweight Wrestling Television Champion of the World of Professional Wrestling, Earth, and the Moon. And welcome to this video where I'll be explaining why the crowd hasn't latched onto Roman Reigns like WWE would like them to. That is right after we roll that beautiful fracking intro! Alright, first of all, we have to ask, who the hell is Roman Reigns? Who is he? What's his character? To make this easier, let's compare him to his other former Shield partners, Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose. Seth went from being a high flyer and swag here to a conniving egomaniac that'll do literally anything and everything to win a match. Dean went from being a more laid back to, as his nickname states, the lunatic fringe. He is completely unpredictable. It's also worth noting the aesthetic differences. Seth now wears custom tights, and Dean wears a leather jacket, jeans, and a wife beater, whereas Roman Reigns is more or less wearing the same in terms of aesthetics and his character. Hell, Roman still, more or less, does the same entrance as he did as a member of the Shield. Needless to say, there hasn't been very much development for Roman despite being picked as the next top guy. This is why, in my opinion, he needed to turn heel at Survivor Series. It would have created such a great moment. Not only would this create some much-needed character development for Reigns, but think about how much fire this would add for a potential Dean versus Authority angle. That, and this would be the second time that the Authority would have bought a member of S.H.I.E.L.D., and man, just the thought of Dean's eventual revenge. How does this not write itself? Seriously, am I insane? Alright, I know I'm insane, but still. I guess my fantasy booking will just have to remain just that, a fantasy. Anyways, just want to get that off my chest because there seemed to be a lot of people who were behind Roman Reigns and not sure why the crowd isn't behind him and are like, okay, why do people not like Reigns? To me, this is why, because nothing about him has changed in the past year and a half or so since the Shield has broken up. But until next time, this is TWK of TWK Reviews telling you to work your gimmick.
You're in control, only with your final smash on. That Pokeball might save the day, but it's far away. Where did it all go wrong? They got all the wrong moves in Super Smash Brothers. So yeah, we're going down. We got all the wrong moves in Super Smash Brothers. So yeah, we're going down. They said everybody knows.